painting step by step. So first of all, you have to take one sheet. You can take here canvas also. First of all, make here boundary. Yes, now boundary done. Now you have to mark here on 2.5 inches. Now make here one line, straight line. And now we have to do here red color. Now it's dry. Now you have to make here some lines in equal gaps. You can take half inch gap. With the help of 000 brush, you have to make here lines. And then you have to make here blocks. Now wall is ready. Now we can give some shading here with brown and orange color. Not in every brick. Now we have to make here lamp. For lamp, what you have to do, you have to take one paper in rectangular shape. You have to fold it like this and you have to draw here half lamp like this. Now you have to cut the lamp in a stencil and use it. Now our stencil is ready. Now you have to keep it here and draw. Now drawing is ready. First of all, you have to cover it with the sheet, this side only. Now we'll do here coloring. First of all, you will apply here some water like this. Now use here blue color like this. Now put here white color like this. Now after that you have to use yellow color in the middle of the painting. Now shading done. Now what you have to do, you have to take one dry brush, put in blue color. Now first apply here on rough paper and give the texture on the sheet at the edges. Now we have to paint the lamp with the help of black color. First of all, you have to do outline. Now lamp is ready. Now draw some pattern here. Now we have to make here some flowers, some branches like this. Now after making branches, we have to make some flowers. I'm taking here a pink color. You can take any color of your choice. Now flowers are ready. Now you have to paint only leaves. Now leaves, flowers ready. Now we have to paint here one butterfly. Yes, we have drawn here butterfly. Now draw some pattern here on the butterfly wing. Now we have to decorate butterfly. Painting is ready. Try to make it at home. Thank you, everyone.